On the left is Sika, the Samoans. The referee attempts to bring them together, both Samoans managed by Louis Albano. The tag team opponents, Barry Hart on the left, and to our right, young man who's been doing very well for himself indeed, Barry Hart's tag team partner, Curt Hennig. We're set for the action to begin. Against Big Sika. Afa with a handful of hair. Hennig ducking. One Samoan whacking the other.
Samoans and Lou Albano really upset. The fact that a young kid like Curt Hennig really outdoing him. Curt Hennig coming along so great. If the Samoans get mad, things are going to change around. The Samoans, they got to be, like you said earlier, the toughest team in wrestling today. They are tough. They can take a lot of punishment, and once they get mad, anything could happen.
Hennig locked up with Sika. Trying to find an escape now to the side headlock. Oh, my.
The Samoan trying to keep Curt Hennig close to their corner. Tag is made.
And Afa comes in, taking over right where Sika left off. Oh, my. Lou Albano threatening to give a kick to Curt Hennig. Albano better watch himself. Hennig will turn on a dime and come right after him. Afa looking on. That is some face. These Samoans are really tough. Kick to the head by Sika.
Vince, the Samoans are 10 times the team that they were two, 3 years ago.
They've held the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title on two different occasions. Obviously, that speaks well for their tag team effort. Off the ropes.
Whoa!
Look at that. Sunset flip. You'll get him. One, two. Oh, somehow the escape made. Tag is made for Barry Hart now to try his luck against Afa. Uppercut, forearm uppercuts, a series of them. Barry Hart going to town on Afa to the buckle. Coming in, Hart. Oh, wow. Devastating.
There's Samoans, you can pound and pound on them and they can take it.
They are impervious to pain, to the rope. Elbow knocking down Hart. Afa in total control, makes a tag to his brother Sika. Lou Albano giving direction. Slam is made. Look at this. Oh. Another headbutt. Sika rolling his man over. Oh, come on.
Referee warning Sika. That could be a disqualification if he does it again.
Hart to the rope. Sika, the elbow, striking the pectoral area. Hart trying to make a tag. So close. If in fact that was the open hand that struck Barry Hart in the throat area.
When the Samoans give you a chop, it's just as bad as a punch, I tell you.
Kick to the rib. They will stop at nothing on their trek to victory.
I've seen these guys walking around in the snow with their shower shoes. I mean, I can't believe it, but I've seen it.
I'm sure Hart would like to check out of the match right about now. Knee lift by Hart. Hart on his feet, not for long, however.
Tell you, Vince, Hart is looking much, much better. He's coming along well, too, for a young man.
Headbutt by Hoffa. Down goes Hart. That'll do it. Tagus made to Sika.
You try to find which one is the ugliest and which one is the meanest. They're both ugly and they're both mean.
And a highly successful tag team. You hear the smack of the flesh on the throat there. Hart now on his feet, maybe not for long. Whipped to the ropes. Another elbow striking Barry Hart, who lunged a moment ago to tag Curt Hennig. Didn't quite make it. Up in the air, Hart on drop. Sika covering Barry Hart, gets a three count.
What a maneuver that is, the Samoan drop. You know, it wouldn't really be fair to say that one of them is better looking than the other.
Well, indeed, pro wrestling, obviously, Pat. They are a little on the unusual looking side, but this is certainly not a beauty contest at all. The name of the game is victory. Something that the Samoans do many, many times, very successfully. Afa Sika victorious. We take a look at action we saw earlier on. Very hard in the grasp of Sika. Setting him up, whip to the ropes. Now the elbow will strike. More in the shoulder. That could certainly result in a shoulder separation very, very easily. And then you see that patented, most unusual maneuver, the Samoan drop. And there you see Sika now. It's about maybe 18 inches above the sternum area. The